another place that how roaches get into a home, and you have what is known as a pocket door. And this door basically just moves out like this. Well, this is going into the structure, into the wall of the house, and up into your attic. And if they're American roaches love to be in the attic, so if they get inside through the attic, this is an easy way in that you're always going to have a problem if you're not treating that attic with a product to control the American roaches.